Arun Nadim from Pakistan. I'm a Russian Orthodox, belongs to a Russian Orthodox Church from Pakistan. And I'm the first candidate who come here in Sergi Posad in St. Sergius Holy Trinity Lavra in Moscow Theological Seminary for my theological studies. So my first 2 years here to learn Russian language here, then I will start my theological studies here.
How you can explain your feelings about Lavra?
It's feelings beyond words. It's a very, very good experience of spirituality I felt here. And I learned what is real Christianity is, I learned here in the Lavra. So this is a very good spiritual experience for me.
Can you explain, are you Muslim or you are Christian?
No, I am Christian. Mm-hmm. By birth, I am Christian.